confession time. I have spent so much energy servicing the range and dealing with the store, I haven't been shooting that much past probably 3 weeks. So it's gonna kind of blow the dust off of it a little bit. For a clean draw. Not really looking for speed. Just warming it up. Overextended a little bit on that. Over the top. Not holding it hard enough. Let's transition to two. Slow in that first shot. 159. Still got 4 or 5 rounds left. And we got a full pocket full reload. Let's do twos. Kind of sloppy, a 157. Ah, 148, but missed. Let's try that one again. Last two. Let's go right to left. No! Missed it. Let's do 3, 150, right to left. Mm. 233. Sure, it's nice and stretchy though. See? That is on purpose. Alright. Let's go for 6, just at an easy pace. Let's try it again. 2.75 on the left hand, but 2.75, 2/10 faster. But that was not a successful run. I bet on slow motion. I did not have a good grip. You know, out of practice. You know, everyone looks cool on the internet. But the reality is, if you haven't been shooting in a while, let's try it again. Go for 6. Missed one. And 2.98. I would have cleaned it. I shot a little bit over the top. No pressure. I got 6 shots. See if I can do a clean run. Missed one. Missed the second one. What? What are transitions from a plate to BC target? Blew the last one. Five rounds left. And we'll have our reload. You know what we'll do? Let's not practice what we're good at. Let us practice what we need to work on, and obviously, let's work on reloads. With the transition. That was just too ugly. Four, five. Still slow. We empty.